It's D&D Reacts, and we're back with another one. I told you we're going to keep putting them out. All right, so this is the second reaction that my daughter has me doing. This one is for AJR, the world's smallest violin. Just off the title. I've never heard of these guys. Actually, I did hear about them, because they were just on, were they just on an award show a couple weeks ago or something? I thought they were just on awards. It was on something. I don't know. I seen her name. Or no, you was playing that song. I'm like, what the heck is AJR? Because I remember asking you, what does AJR stand for? What was it again? What did it stand for?
It's, wait, what?
What does AJR stand for?
Adam, Jack, and Ryan.
Hey, keep it simple, you know? Keep the name simple. So this is going to be my reaction to the world's smallest violin. Again, I've never heard this song. I don't think I've ever heard any of their music. May have, but I don't know. So again, if you like the video, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, leave a comment in the section on videos that you want us to react to. You know, we'll try to get to them. Sorry, I can't get to all of them. I see some of the comments down there, you know, requesting certain reactions. Some of them, I'm going to try to get to all of them, but I mean, a lot of times, a lot of them I'm not going to be able to get to. It's still some songs that I want to personally do, you know, my own favorites. But if there is one that I feel is, you know, worthwhile, I will get to it. So, again, if you like the video, don't forget to comment, subscribe, whatever. Let's go. We need those subscriptions up. I think I only got 12 subscriptions. We need more, baby. Give us more. I got to feed her. We need more. All right, so let's get into this one.
My grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bored my...
Yo, I love when these guys sing a cappella. I mean, it looks like they're going to start playing the instruments too, but I love when... You know, you have that, you know, that old quartet or that trio, whatever, when they sing just off top, you know, just using their voice as an instrument. Because right now I can tell, you know, these guys are good singers just off, you know, their vocal tones. And now, you know, they're kind of going with the Bobby McFerrin slapping, you know, Bobby McFerrin. Don't worry. Be happy.
Oh, yeah.
See, that's the vibe I'm getting already. So.
My therapist while playing him my violin.
Oh my God,
that's so insane.
Oh my God,
that's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand, but I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience.
What? Like, okay, I see the ceiling fan falling. Now I got an ostrich that's walking through their apartment. They look like they're somewhere in New York.
I told you they had like weird.
Have you seen this video?
No, I haven't seen this one, but I.
So all their videos are quirky like this.
Yeah, I couldn't do it. All
right.
Do not find somebody soon. I blow up into smithereens. This real my turn is happening. Just let me play my violin for you, 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 you. When he was such a noble dude, man, I feel like such a fool. I got so much left to prove. All my friends are vaping friends. They're so good at making friends. I'm so scared of caving in. Is that entertaining yet?
Oh my God,
that's so insane.
Oh my God,
that's such a shame. Next to them, my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling.
My man on the left with the little, I don't know if that's supposed to be a ukulele or a small guitar, but he is grooving. He's into it.
I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon,
that's right.
I blow up into smithereens. This real my tiny symphony. Just let me Somewhere someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my
so yeah, it was definitely a lot going on in the video. I could tell these guys are just, looks like they just have fun. But song, it feels like one of those Disney songs. That's what I feel like this is supposed to be, on like a Disney cartoon movie. And that's the vibe I get from these guys. Like they'll probably do great making Disney songs, you know.
I feel like I would too.
Man, my man with that little guitar. I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's just a small guitar, or if it might be a ukulele. I mean, that's kind of small for a guitar, so I think it's a ukulele. And he was getting busy in there. But yeah, it was all right. Again, would I listen to this every day? Of course not. Would I play this in the car with me? Probably not. But I wouldn't turn away. I'll be interested looking at these guys on YouTube if I'm just scrolling through, and I'll probably get lost, you know, in YouTube just watching, you know, 30 of their videos, just going into that deep hole of YouTube. You know, once you start looking at one thing, you just go down a hole, and next thing you know, it's 5 hours later and it's 2 o'clock in the morning, and you're like, oh, I got to get up for work at 6. What am I doing watching YouTube? So, but again, this is my reaction to the AGR, World's Smallest Violin. So if you like the video, don't forget, comment, subscribe. Any closing words you want to say? You have this on your, in your music catalog on your iPhone.
Yes.
How much songs do you have of theirs? A bunch, huh?
Yes, over 400.
No, I'm talking about of them. You have a lot of their songs?
Yes, I have like pretty much
all three. Of them.
Yeah,
all of their songs. All right. So again, this is D&E Reacts. If you like the video, don't forget to comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can be notified on any uploads that we do. And we are out. Peace.